Mr. President, dear people of Alaska, esteemed citizens of America, it gives me great pleasure to visit Alaska once again.